military fleet and the former in Germany. Was converted by a group of service enthusiasts in 1992 and ranked as a traditional Marine. The home port is Roald, Germany. The tall ship Roald Amundson. The vessel was originally built in the fishing vessel in 1952. In service to the former fishing fleet of Germany. The vessel was converted in 1982 and rigged as a traditional brig. It's a steel hull, 170 feet in length, 170 feet. Length of the deck is 133 feet. Mast height over the keel is 111.